Good morning. I'm Annette Haum. There's a big stink on Stony Creek Mountain. Neighbors say it's coming from the site of a former landfill. There's going to be a public meeting about it tonight. Eight employees at Hamilton Health Sciences have been fired after a privacy breach involving about 4,000 patients. And we're keeping an eye on Tropical Storm Idalia. It's expected to become a major hurricane when it hits Florida tomorrow. The details on Morning Live and at chch.com.